Yes, we help.
Why are you killing innocent boy? Why would you kill her? They need to leave her alive.
Yes, yes. Innocent.
Yeah, we have to kill them. Yeah. We kill the stamina.
Oh, listen. Listen. Listen to me. You are just hearing war. War. You don't know what is war.
Do you know what is war?
No. Now then, what's that for film? What did they tell me? I do what's war for film? What did they tell me?
Hasn't been your father or grandfather will be alive. He will tell you the effects, the negative impacts of war.
Old man, I owe you the respect.
Leave I respect this man.
See, they killed my father when he went to work in their side. See, oh God, what are you waiting for now?
I mean, let's kill this girl. No, I said don't kill her. If you have any grudges, there's a way to put it.
How?
Through dialogue.
No, no. You want no, to come no. And grab us again?
Yes.
You
yes.
Don't
agree.
No, no, no. Don't kill her. I said don't kill her.
The 1967 war.
We test it. We experience it. And it is very bitter.
I lost my grandfather. I lost my best friend. Abaka. Allah and chickens.
Okay, what you going to do for you? This man doesn't talk to me. I don't hear him. What did you do now? I'm going to get this man. Listen. Man.
My question to you people. Where are the sons and daughter of those people that they are agitating for the war? Where are they? Are they among you?
So you have to reason. You are the leaders of tomorrow. You have to build this nation. You have to develop this nation. If you think our leaders of today fail us, you have to build this nation for tomorrow.
My guys, could you mind? Everybody,
but if you,
calm down.
Now. Even you, what did
calm
they do?
Down, calm down.
My grandmother has been telling something like this. I remember.
So what did they do now? What did they do now, Kai?
He's one of us. Let's listen to him. He's one of us. Is it? Now, see, that man, our grandfather. Let's listen to him.
Remember that no country will survive. There's no country will develop without unity. Peace is the answer.
At the time, Sha, this man, it makes sense. All these people, they push us to draw this shit. I should have not voted the country, sir.